Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is a special return bout. Introducing first, from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing 287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
Thank you!
Well, they're bang-banging everywhere, aren't they? All right, big return match here on Worldwide. Cactus Jack, the crazy man, and that is putting it mildly. Time for headbanging. Here we go. Back to the ring.
And wrestling fans, his opponent from New York City, weighing 200 and...
Well, it's heavy metal Van Hammer, and here we go. Cactus Jack and Van Hammer off to a quick start. In our feature event on Worldwide, a return bout. These two men have faced each other before, and it was the use of the guitar right on the throat of Van Hammer that gave Cactus Jack the win. Right hand, down goes Cactus Jack. Pick up. Look at the power of Van Hammer. Heavy metal off the rope. Big leg drop. Cover. He may have a quick one. No, he's only got a two. And Cactus Jack just barely got out of that one. But the maniacal one from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, continues to brutalize away. One of the strong points of his arsenal is the fact that Cactus Jack always seems, when you think he's down, to try to jump up quickly, yes, quickly, and try to get the first blow back in. Trying to pick up heavy metal, cannot do it. Sends him in hard, back first to the top turnbuckle. A cover. They're on the outside. And it's going to be all Mike Atkins can do to keep control of this. Left hand to the face. And now, heavy metal being brutalized in the hands of Cactus Jack, who's ready to duke it out. Right hand, I make it a left hand to the chin. And again, Cactus with jabs, with authority also. And heavy metal with a belly to back. And down goes Cactus. Standing side headlock. Wow! To the post. Clothesline to the back. These two men will be part of Starrcade. Only on pay-per-view at the end of December. Sunday, December 29th. There'll be two of the 40 men trying to be the last man standing in Battle Bowl. The two-ring Battle Royal. But to get to Battle Bowl, they first must qualify by winning a tag team match. As Hammer goes on the outside. And the intriguing thing about Starrcade is no one knows who his opponent will be. Because these two men, yes, could be tag team partners. We invite you to join us only on pay-per-view. Two count for our fans in the Norfolk Scope area, in the Tidewater area, or in Richmond, Virginia. Watch our program or anywhere in the Old Dominion. You can see it live as it happens. It will originate for the Norfolk Scope Sunday, December 29th. All right. Right now, back down to the mat. Cactus Jack holding on to heavy metal Van Hammer.
Let's go!
And that deranged mind screaming for Mike Atkins to ask Van Hammer, but the big guy from New York City is not down yet. Calling out now to his hammerheads. Heavy metal. Trying to come back from the front, or the reverse chin lock, I should say. He's up. And he found an elbow. So did Cactus Jack. Spins him around. Cactus sends him crashing to the mat. With a great maneuver, great counter maneuver, and a clothesline. Yes, he is a maniac. He is nuts, but he can't wrestle. And he has great ring strategy at times. He's just psychotic. You never know what he's going to do or where he's going to come from. Into the turnbuckle. And a clothesline down. And Van Hammer gets out. But right back to the reverse chin lock again for Cactus Jack. These two men, where they score to settle, and you're seeing it here exclusively on Worldwide Wrestling. Great to have you with us as we go into the holiday season. We have some great events coming up. Of course, as you know, Sting after the U.S. title. The Stinger's right behind him. And, of course, the man that holds it, Ravishing Rick Rude and the Dangerous Alliance. Going further than that, Beautiful Bobby and Arn Anderson after the World Tag Title held by Ricky Steamboat and the Natural Dustin Rhodes. And then there's Rick Steiner and Lex Luger, World Title. Some great matchups during this holiday season. And these two big guys are slugging it out. This is what you call toe-to-toe here. They got him into the corner. Maybe Van Hammer should have stayed away. Face first goes Van Hammer. And Cactus Jack may have it all wrapped up here. No, Heavy Metal's out of it with a great kick out. Actually, it was more like a lift out than a kick out. Yes, the man imitating the pig was Cactus Jack that time. Sounded like Arnold from Green Acres. But he was enjoying himself, and he continues now.
Look at him. Look at him. Stay active.
Cactus Jack using every shortcut, every brutal tactic he can. But notice how Van Hammer continues to get to his feet. He's taking a lot of punishment in this match. They both collide, and it's Van Hammer that goes down. Cactus Jack trying the ropes for leverage. But still, Van Hammer's out. And now setting him up. Here he goes. Over the top, both men. This wild match spills on the outside now. Picked up by Heavy Metal. The count continues. Both men are going to be counted out. But the fight continues. Face first. On top of the head with a guitar. This is wild. Heavy Metal, Van Hammer, it's a double count out. Neither man will win this match, but the fight, the bad blood, so to speak, continues between these two. And now in the throat again with the guitar. This is crazy. Heavy Metal to the midsection. Face first on the guitar. Fans will take you now to WCW this week.